Hail and welcome, friends, to a fresh episode of Toss Let's Play. Without further ado, let's head on into the action.
Get checked up before investigating.
Hail and welcome, friends.
I've got a report that suggests a possible ghost sighting.
Janice. Janice Watts. Ghost event. Escape during hunt. Blow out a candle. We're at Grafton Lee. It looks like back room upstairs for the fuse box. I'm gonna have to grab that fast because this place is already dark all over the place. I said place twice there. Now that you've heard me repeat it, just to drive it in, you'll never be able to forget it. Wait, I'm sure we have the right item out. Might as well. Spine. We're still looking for a spine. You can take that as a proverbial. Let's look to see if there's any words on the blocks. Doesn't appear to be. Back to what I was saying about the spine. Yeah. One day I'll grow a pair. Not a spines. That'd be interesting though, wouldn't it? No cursed objects. So far, anyway. Freezing temps. Alright. Actually, over here. Pitch that baby down there for now. Get the candle. Should be ashamed of myself for that one. When a mock ghost, I should at least be in there. Professional difficulty today. Hello? Are you calling from the other side? Where was that now? Back here, right? Hello, how are you? Sugar, did I get the close picture? Is that what I got? Is it close enough? Only 2-star. No, I wasn't close enough. That's too bad. Ooh! There's a pretty good hit to the sanity there, though. So I didn't see ghost orbs when I was looking in there. Just gotta escape during a hunt now. Get the dots. Handle back. She seemed pretty old in the second ring around the rosy, to be honest. Check. So there's footsteps. Good, good. Grab that camera, grab that. Turn off the lights. I'll grab this in a minute. Let's take some actual investigative equipment in. How old are you? Are you here? Where are you? How are you doing today? Seen any good movies lately? Can you say anything into that box? I know where she's kind of walking around. Where did that go? Walked down there already, apparently. She's not really touching any doors, so that's going to make things a bit more difficult. What the hell did I get the book? I see you, baby. That's right. There's a pretty vile attack on me with some bad breath. Ooh, trying to kill me. Footsteps, footsteps, reach aboard. I guess I found the book finally. Maybe that's more salt than some pictures. Can you write in my book? That'd be cool if you could. I bet you can't. I bet you can't do it. Psychology. Takes more salt than it takes more pictures. I'm sure this ghost has a chance. Nope. Dots. Look at that. Go ahead, walk in the salt. Do it. It's not what I said to do. Walk in the frickin' salt, lady. There. Thank you. You step in these two piles as well. Piles. I'll go get some more salt. I'm used to the salt for every time she appears. Surprised how much damage she's doing. Oh, yeah, because she's draining my sanity faster. Come back for you in a minute. You walk in the salt or do something. Clicking the lights doesn't help anybody. I think it was this one she just got, right? Nope. more times. Do that twice more. Come on. You can do it. Or throw some. Yeah, there you are. That's how you're running around. You're missing all the salt, though. Come on. Yep. Yep. Need two more pictures and stuff. Come on, girl. Be fair. Throw an item, walk in the salt. Come on, you can do it. I know you can. I believe in you. Don't really need that anymore. That'll help. Please? Preventing me getting a perfect. Taking too much time. Oh, I heard that. Which one was it? I'll just do a picture this way. One more time. Just one more. Do it one more time. As a picture. Nope. Damn you. The second picture, the ghost doesn't count. It's a ghost picture. Imagine that. Alright, grab you. You just screwed me out of my purpose because I thought maybe a ghost picture would work. Well, flashlight later. It's like they know when you're carrying the smudge stick. She's like, I'm gonna attack you right damn now. Thank you. All right, do it. Do it fast, one at a time. How old are you? 81? Which room are you in? Where do you live? You suck. You're ugly. Mother dresses you funny. Ha ha! That's my sanity. Where are you? Oh. You broke the board. You gonna come after me? Come on. Do it. Do it. I'm not afraid. Yeah? I'll give you a ring around the rosy. Chasing her with the ghost stick is pretty funny. It's like, smell it! Smell it! I don't have zero sanity. I don't care. Let's get out of here. Catch you guys next episode. Hey folks, well that brings us to the end of today's episode. I would like to say thank you very much for coming out. If you're interested in helping support the channel, liking and subscribing is an amazing way to do it. It costs you nothing, and it's very helpful for me. Regardless of whether you do or not, I hope I'll see you back here again real soon, and have a fantastic day.